Daily Intune tips from HTMD community. Let's talk about Intune's 8x growth. We'll look into the details very quickly. What is this 8x growth and what does that mean for us as an Intune admin? How is that going to help us in our professional growth, etc.? Microsoft shared 8x growth story in MEM conference in 2025, and they talked about AI integration with Intune as part of the future roadmap. And if you look at some of the organizations who are moving to Intune, you would be able to see 80,000 devices from an organization migrated to Intune management, and then 60,000 devices of other organization migrated to Intune as per Microsoft. And there are 71% increase in Frontline Cloud-Managed Devices. And then 70% increase in MAM, that is Mobile App Management. Without managing the device, it is managing only the applications. 40% increase in Mac device management
for the clients with more than 500 devices.
It's not only about Windows. And the last one, which Microsoft shared, is about the growth, that is 14% in Android device management. And if you look at the research organizations such as IDC or Gartner, they also confirms the growth of Microsoft Intune as a UEM or modern device management solution over the years through 2023 and 2025. Intune is growing. What is the benefit for Intune admins like us? When Intune is growing, the job opportunities for Intune is going to be high, and you would be able to get more jobs and good profiles. Job opportunities are going to increase. So these are the advantages which we are going to have if you are an Intune admin. So start learning Intune if you have not yet started.